in my garden in South Australia. It's February time, it's pretty hot, and we've just found this little fella. Good size comparison. Not too big. Don't really want him crawling on me though. Oh, there he goes. So if anybody knows what that is, let me know. I'm pretty sure it's not poisonous, but there's plenty of those around. But put it in the comments below if you know what it is. Cheers.